So, hi everyone, it's Gothic Layman here coming through my children's bedroom at the moment because it has the best lighting in the house. If you're wondering why I was showing you different pictures of myself dressed up a little differently than what my normal style would be, is one of my very special friends, also named Leanne, but she goes by Lily Kay or Lily Von Tees over the internet and the Facebook world. She is a proud supporter of the pinup lifestyle and the pinup culture. And she, of course, has been supporting and promoting pinup around the far south coast area of New South Wales, Australia. She's the proud owner and creator of the Facebook page called South Coast Pinups. I will put the links in the description for all of it so you can find her, you can find her page. And this is really me talking about her because she's one of my best friends and I want to support my best friends. And the reason why I've been advertising different pinup styles that have still got my own gothy twist, so you could call it Gothability, Billy style, or Rockabilly style. She is come so far with promoting the pinup culture that she is hosting an event at the Pambula Bike Show in September, which I will put the details down below and insert the poster as well of the event. And she's going to be an event called South Coast Pinup Competition thing, where basically you've got to show your best pinup poses and outfit of yourself pinup, give yourself a pinup name. And lots of other fun details. It is a charity event, so all of the contributions go to a great place and a great cause. So basically I am going to help my friend Leanne by entering the pinup contest as best I can and my best interpretations of pinup, but also to have a good time. So I would like you guys to tell me kind of which interpretation do you think was the best. I thought maybe the first one would be the best, adding some color, but maybe I'd love to hear other people's opinion. Maybe you preferred something else. I'll pile it together and go to the event with whatever outfit I do decide. I probably will change the makeup and the jewelry eventually, but at this stage, keeping it as it is. So I just wanted to let everyone know about my fabulous friend's work on promoting the pinup culture in our area. I think more people should be out there doing like that because we have a lot of wonderful diverse cultures out there now. So anyone that's local, please go to the event. If you're interested, go join the Facebook group and just, have a look if you like, if that's something you're interested in.